So, welcome to my Druid drum journey number 3. So just before we start, I'm going to say some mantra. And wherever you are listening, whether you're outside or inside, lying down, sitting, standing up, running, walking, contemplating, relaxing, worrying, stressing, whatever state of mind and whatever space and place you find yourself in, for the next hour, I want you to just let go of all of that as best you can, to relax as deeply as you can, and to allow your energy, your spirit, to join me in this sacred space and place that we are creating together online, from where you are to where I am now at the moment of this recording. And for us to realize and notice how there is no sense of separation or difference, really, at the energetic heart of the togetherness that we're entering into. And my intention for our session, for this drum journey, my intentionality is going to be today on healing wounds. I'm surrounded by a load of marsh woundwort here in the forest, all around me. A plant that I have been sharing and feeling a deep sense of fondness and connectivity with in recent months. And of course in the summertime, with its beautiful pinky purpley flowers, or at least that's how my eyes perceive it. Yeah, I'm surrounded by this beautiful colour and this wound healing fragrance, if you like. So that is something that I'm going to take into today's journey in my playing and in my approach. We've all had and suffered from wounds. We've all felt hurt. We've all felt that sense of wounding, so yeah, today let's try and heal some of that. Whatever it might be, however distant or present, or both it may be, let us heal some of that together with the sounds. So I hope you enjoy the next hour with me here in the forest on this beautiful warm day from the very heart of Devon to wherever you are. And let us begin. Om bija jiya bana jabadi sabazola bajamana yezo om Om bija jiya bana jabadi sabazola bajamana yezo Om bija jiya bana jabadi sabazola bajamana yezo
Thank you.
Slowly, in your own time, come fully back into your present awareness. Now coming fully back into the physical body from our journey together. Fully present, grounded, earthed, and balanced, completely within your physical being.